do, ngalai do leta manjuye. Amete nya o nya fasesi.
Lai do
leta manjuye.
Stadium to play another final. You being the coach of Kute Jombul, what do you expect or what do you think will be your results when this game 90 minutes is over today here in the Basemini Stadium?
Okay, thank you for having me. We expect nothing but a win. When we check the history, we have a good record against Manju. And to be honest, we want to maintain that. We want to maintain that record. We want to maintain that record 100%. So we are looking forward to that. We don't expect anything from our players, from ourselves, than a victory. We really want to make sure the record that is kept there for so many years can be maintained, and we are the right people who should maintain that. And we really want to make sure the people that are waiting for us at home should not be disappointed. So we are really looking forward.
Okay, how prepared are you, looking at the fans and the players, how prepared are you to achieve that objective?
We are really, really prepared. The last time we played our semi-final, that was months. So we have trained a lot and we have prepared mentally, physically. So we are really prepared. Preparation is not a problem for us. There's not that lack of in terms of preparation.
So you mean that you win this game?
100% we are winning.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
History for Manju to Penjare here in the Basay Mini Stadium. Looking at the team today, how guys are preparing, what are the expectations for the United States
team? Thank you very much. As we all know, Manju is a big team and our preparations are very high and expectations too also very high. As you know, Manju being known as one of the best teams in Basay, and it's not a team that is just of recent. It's a team that has been existing even around the early 70s, and Manju is known of their trophies, and we are expecting that it is not going to be a very difficult game, and I know it will be easy with the caliber of players that we are having here. I don't think whether even within the first 45 minutes, then the game will be justified by Manju.
That is a good hope, and that is the spirit I can see in you. So how prepared have you been for this final?
Since the start of the tournament, this was not something that is even a dream. We have been expecting this thing to happen, that is Manju going into the final. We are not thinking of the second trophy, but the first trophy, we were hoping that we will get into the final and win even the final, because we are thinking of even the Super Cup. Yeah, we are thinking of two cups, that is this cup and the Super Cup. As we all know, even the Super Cup is being sponsored by somebody from Manchester, Arsenal. So we are not going to let this thing go away like that. Okay? Thank you,
we'll
very
see
much. Thank you.
Assistant referee one, that is AR1, is now on the passing the computer for Semala Pizza Hall. AR2, assistant referee 2, is Seba Yata. And completing the panel of referees Stadium. The thing that I do is to get at is having a picture again. Two communities that are bounded by a lot of if you are just trying once again are dressed in right wing attacking from left to right while the opponent on the day Kute Jambulu, any moment from now, and here we go, Mr. Umar Sambo Sise, a round of applause.
I'm sorry. Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. Lucio, the provider of the strike.
Thank you.